Hi everybody, I was asked to do this tutorial of Little Mix, Think About Us. So it's kind of like a mini dance routine, but you could also do it as part of your like a mini workout as well. So I'm going to just get straight on with it and hopefully you enjoy it. So the first thing you're going to do, we're going to go from, you put your hands around my waist and you pull me closer, that little bit that they sing within the song. So you're going to take your left hand, you're going to put it across your body like this, and then on the other side as well. Almost like, you know, when you do the Macarena, it's the same kind of thing. But you need to kind of, not lean with it, but try and feel it more as you're doing the moves, okay? So it goes 5, 6, 7, 8. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4. You're then gonna bring your hands towards your face with your palms facing the camera, and then you switch the hands as they kind of come down your body. And as you step, that's as you step forward on your left foot. So you go step, then you're gonna step forward on your right foot, change your hands round, like that, okay? So it's like you're going bang, bang. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're then gonna go back where you just came from, so my left foot is already here. Might as well go back on it. So you're going 5, 6, 7, 8. That'd look a little bit boring just going. So what you're gonna do with your hands, because your hands will be here, you're gonna go in front and out, in front and out, bring it in front, take it down, and ready to step out on your left foot. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, step out. Now the next bit we're gonna do is you're gonna keep your feet out. You're gonna take your hand up, and I'll show you the simple version of it. You're gonna take your hand up behind your head, down your body to the left side. Same thing on the right, up behind your head, down your body to the right side. Now, Little Mix and people when they do choreography, you don't wanna be going like this, okay? So try and put a little bit of flair on it. So follow the hand down, keep the hand going, traveling down the body as this next hand is coming up. So it goes, when you're 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, notice his hand is still coming down, 6, 7, 8, and it goes, do you think about us, 7, do you think about us, 7, 8. Let's just do this bit to there, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, it goes in front and out, take it round, bring it down, take it up, behind your head, behind head, do you think about us? Do you think about us? And again, you can put a bit of an axis on the pop your right leg or your left leg for each side that you're doing. So as you finish that move, my left leg's popped and I'm coming down. This next bit, you're taking your left hand in, so it goes left hand, right hand in, and then you're gonna bring your hands up to here. So it goes left, right, bring them round on yourself and up to here. And you look to the side, almost like to your left side, and it's almost like you're disappointed. So it kind of goes, and then down, and keep going. By looking to the side, it creates a completely different move. Rather than just doing this, which is a little bit fussy, okay, you turn and just bring it down, okay? So 5, 6, 7, 8, it goes left, right, take it up, head, 7, 8. Good, next bit. As you've done this, you've come up, you've turned your head, you've broken it. You're gonna do this bit again, but it's slightly quicker. So it goes down, 1. So you're already on that left side, you're doing your left hand to the left side. So it goes 1, 1, 2, 2, and then bring it back, 6, 7, 8, ready for the chorus. Just go through that bit again. So 5, 6, left hand down, it goes left, right, all the way up, head down, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, do you think about, and it goes into the chorus. Let's just try that from the beginning to there. 5, 6, 7, 8. And up. So this is a little bit harder. I say harder just because it's a little bit quicker. It's a bit that's quite quick. So I'm going to go through it very slowly, just with the feet, and then I'm going to put them together. So all your feet do is this. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you're not doing this. It's just slight bang on the knee. So it goes 1. To help you, if you do this, it should feel a little bit more natural. Okay. Now what you're doing with your hand, you're going to the right, to the left, in, to the right, in, and then butterfly. So butterfly, I don't mean this, I mean taking your hands around over the top of your head as far back as you can without making them too messy, and bringing them back to the front and pulling it in with your fist. So if you're doing it slow, you go 1, 2, round, in. We want to make it a bit bigger. So we're going 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8 is the bit that's a little bit quicker, because you do that twice. It goes, do you think about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You do that 2 times, okay? So I'm just gonna go through the next bit. This is the quickest bit of the choreography. So what we're gonna do is, after you've finished here and you've pulled in, you're gonna jump out into seconds. So you're gonna go from here to here. Not, or like, just go for it. So you go, pull, jump, okay? Now, when you jump, the left hand is coming straight up at the same time. It's not duh, duh, or duh, duh, it's at the same time. Bang. This left hand goes like you've got a whip. So you're gonna whip down, opposite side, and then whip back down to your left side. So it goes up, swish, swish. Good. Right, let's go from this bit. 5, 6, 7, 8. It goes 1, 2, 3, repeat again. 1, 2, 3, jump out. 1, 2, 3. Good. If you got it wrong, doesn't matter, just pause it and go back. We'll all go through it again. Shoot with your left hand, like this, to the front. Almost like you're going U. So you go left, right, that move again. So it goes shoot, shoot, pulse, pulse. So all you're doing is that, pushing your chest out and dropping it back. Don't arch too much, but ba. Okay, so shoot, shoot, pulse, pulse. And my favourite bit, it's kind of like a little bit of a, not like a Jamaican move, but it's what they do in a lot of their tours and their videos. They are pivoting round, but they don't pivot round this way, they pivot behind themselves. So they take this left foot and they're going behind themselves, okay, over to their right side. So they're going, they go behind, and you're rolling into that hip. It goes behind, 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 behind. And then 5, 6, 7, back to the repeat again, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and on the last one, 8 goes 8. Okay, let's try it with the music. 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going to go from the very beginning all the way through and see how you get on. Smile. Hey. you had fun doing that routine. Let me know in the comments below how you got on, if there's another routine you want to do. If you're feeling quite brave, by all means, upload your video, tag me in it, subscribe, all that shebang, and I'll speak to you soon. Stay safe, stay inside if this quarantine thing's still going on when you're watching this, and I should see, hopefully see you all soon. Bye, take care.